Meet you down there.
This is an emergency.
What's up, MJ?
Hey, what's up? Are you guys going to the underground? I was just going to do the DZ.
Yeah, I'm heading down to the underground. Keep farming down there, try to get that gun still.
Oh, the Thompson?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trying to get the Tommy gun in the dark zone.
I got you. Yeah. I'm hoping today's a little bit better
Tommy
luck.
Tommy gun? What?
Yeah, the Tommy gun you get out of the dark zone, and the Thompson you get from the underground. Both of the same variants, the same weapon.
But... Oh shit.
Yeah, that's the reason I was down here the other day.
One of them, the only difference between them is one has a higher fire rate with a lower base damage, and then I think the Thompson has a higher base damage and lower fire.
I gotcha.
But they're both SMGs, and their special talent is, I think it's increased damage, certain percentage of increased damage when you hip fire.
Oh, nice.
Oh, hell yeah.
That's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll say I'm probably going to cut here because I'm going to hit the button. I'm going to head to the underground. Wait a minute.
Well, I think MJ is ineligible.
No, he was down there with us the other day.
Oh, who's ineligible?
I don't know. Group member, do you recall?
I'm on my other character. Oh, that's probably why. I don't think I've ever gone to the dark zone on this character. Yeah.
I got you.
Alright, guys, good luck.
Alright, thanks, buddy.
Thanks.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
Let me see if I can run out here and run back in here. Hit it. Group member requires DLC. What the hell is it talking about? Like, we all have it.
It says must be leader. Or hold on. That's what that went to be. Reset it.
Why does it say group member requires DLC?
Here. How about now?
Here. I can't even make you the leader.
Yes.
Now it says I can use it. Probably grab my laptop. Comments. You're a good boy. You look good. You're a good boy.
A new agent is joining your team.
just scared the crap out of me. Like, I tried to send you an invite, and my screen blacked out. I was like, what the hell just happened?
Son of a...
Well, now it's not... Oh, my game is glitched. What? There it goes. I was trying to get ammo and stuff from the box, and it just showed my guy going, you know, down on his knee, and then he never... I don't know what's going on right now. Alright. Let's see if we can get...
Hold on.
See if we can get a group moving here.
Tactical Operations Center status is green. All systems online and functional.
They've got a new video feed.
What?
On the monitors down here. Alright. We can do this with three. I would like to get one more.
Alright.
There we go.
No agent has joined your team.
Alright.
How you pronounce the name.
What's that?
I pronounce the name.
AK and AQ, just to make it easy.
Yeah.
Sorry, fellas, for possibly, you know, butchering your names. I'm just going to try to keep it short and sweet. search for the Thompson continues. Let's roll.
Rose shook the intel you gave him, and a handful of high-ranking LMB types fell out. Gonna save a lot of people a lot of pain if you stop them before they get started.
Alright. Med kit if anybody needs it before we get moving. Oh, look at that, we got a box straight off. Let's go. Tag holster. Nothing fun, but that's what's up. I can't remember the last time I got that. Hey there, AK, you get the box up over here? Gearbox.
There's a box right here.
Yeah, up in there. Don't want you to miss out. What we got going on in here?
Oh shit, we both hit him.
That's alright, I didn't call it out, that's my bad. They're up a little bit farther here.
Two green guys, yeah.
Ooh. Alert. Hostiles detected.
Alright. Pick up shotguns.
Warning. Oh shit, you know your team is down. Requires assistance. Seven.
Gotcha.
Oh shit. Down already.
All back good. There we go.
Oh, I got hit by the sniper's wall.
I say I'm still disrupted. Okay. Right. Coming up on your six. I gotta find with that stinky engine. Ooh, JTF. JTF bastard. In my way. Yeah, I see it. I got it. There you go. Pulse out. How's this guy shooting at?
Oh,
And always send random invites, man. Oh my god, dude. I've got such a good set doing right now. I'm really happy with how this gear sets are working. Got him. Sniper up back.
Yep, coming.
Rip. Thompson. Damn it, Magnum. Fuck, oh.
Damn it.
Damn, that's my bad. That's my bad. As soon as my heal comes back, I'll heal us. Can we get through here?
Oh, I'm good. Full.
Cool. Run around here like a freaking grandpa. There we go. I gotta pulse out here in a sec. Let me get closer. Pulse out.
Warning. Hostile detected.
Here comes shotgun. Yeah, one right here. One down. Another shotgun back right. He's moving up, but not yet.
Here he comes.
That sucked.
Pulse.
Where is this douche? Yeah. I'm getting grenaded by these bastards. I really should stop watching the language. Alright. Hey, good shit. Whoever got that alarm, nice job.
What?
Whoever hit the alarm. Fantastic. Or can I? Pulse out. Oh, appreciate that.
Oh shit.
I got you. Coming down.
I'm stuck in the pit. There we go.
Nade out. I'm gonna move up on that.
Con.
I'm just gonna run away from you. Oh.
Guys, I just stay back. They don't want to fucking help.
Sniper back.
Right in front of you.
Nice shot. Oh, one more sniper. That hit, I think, all of us. That's enough out of you. Health on the ground.
What's upstairs?
What is?
I said I wonder what's upstairs.
Oh. Well, the generator. Well, we have to watch the generators. That's. We have to go back to that. Every now and then, there's still intel around here for me. I've got a couple of things left to get. I don't see any, though. Restock if anybody needs it, or if y'all hit it.
Nah, I haven't hold on. I'm ways away. Hang on.
You're upstairs, aren't you?
On the other side.
Oh, I got you. Okay. I was like. Yeah, right before you come up the stairs over here, there's a restock box.
I see it. Is there any intel or anything in the back?
I haven't seen any, now.
No.
Kind of been looking around. Alright, moving right along. Med kit, if you need it.
Med pack, yep. Lost vector.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, yeah, there's intel warning. Back here.
Incoming hostiles.
Yeah, there's intel back here.
Lone Star gloves. Man. I don't think I had it. I don't think it was there for me. Gonna jump there, good? Yeah, there's nothing back here for me.
Oh, you've already got it then.
Yeah. Was it photos, I'm assuming? Ooh. Take you down.
Damn, you down. Your team.
Yeah. Sorry, shotguns in front. Get the shotguns, we'll be alright. There you go. Man. propeller? I'm gonna have this guy right here. Hello, glitch. Oh, love it. Dude, the FAMAS. Like, I'm using G36 right now, but the FAMAS with that tack link. The FAMAS with the tack link again, PvP is just unfair, dude. Pulse out. Because that thing already shoots so fast. Behind us. Shotgun. Glitch is alive and well, dude. But it depends on how close you were to that pulse, because there's a disorient right now, too.
Warning. Have detected heavily armored hostile approaching.
Oh, goody.
There's brand.
Heavily armored hostile, I still haven't hit this pulse thing yet. I'm gonna jump over here and blow this up.
Oh, hey, they're coming over here.
It's alright. I will get rid of this. Now everything will work fine.
Oh shit! Oh, he's right.
I got you.
Damn it!
I got
his whole health is fucking pissing me off.
There you go.
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
I'm stuck. Whatever this fucking thing.
If you go down, you can do a shield. You should be able to crawl out. Oh, I am. But and you gotta remember too that they can use special bullets, so it will disorient you too. Shoot. Sorry, dude. I'm gonna back out until I get my health back. Oh, don't take cover there. Can I cover over here?
Down.
Yeah, it's right here. I'll cover you while you get him up. Try to cover you while you get him up. Oh. There it goes. Alright, go for him.
Alert.
Almost
dead. Oh, he's over
down.
There. Alright, we got one up. I'm going after him.
Alright. Stick with him.
Yeah, he's tight. Gotcha. Where's your...
What the fuck? I just hit my helmet. Really?
You're probably getting hit with the special bullets that's causing you not to be able to use your skills. Because if you're disoriented, you can't. Or what's it? I don't know if it's called disoriented or not.
You want to kill the snake? You go after the head.
There you go. Good phase one. There.
Thompson. Fuck it. Pissed.
Oh, tactical ACR. Damn it.
No?
I was hoping. I'm still hoping, man. One of these is gonna show up. I know.
Press fast.
That's not the right way. Tactical ACR.
I got another light. Yeah.
Centuries knee pads.
Yeah.
I get a lot of stuff to sell down here.
There, a box?
Yeah, over here.
Yeah. Military G30s.
Get another one of these little bad boys here. Seems like 35k Ooh, base damage.
Military G36 is better than one I had.
There you go.
Finally. Coming after.
Good. Boop. Love that little rhino pistol.
Yeah.
But my snub nose is more powerful than my, and better. It's got a deadly talent on it.
Oh, hell yeah. Only got the snub nose like me.
Yeah. I like the full, I like the special better.
Push on the asshole.
I do whatever has the, whatever puts out the most damage is what I'm gonna use.
What is the LMB is gonna try and hit some of our critical infrastructure down in the tunnels. They do that, we're in a lot of trouble. And that's where you come in.
There we go.
Good idea.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby. Jamming device active.
Where this jamming device is pushed. Or I'm gonna try to anyway.
They are all
over there. I'm trying to find the jamming device right now.
Shoot him. Yes.
I see it. It's on the far side. I'm going for it.
I am so...
balls, dude. Down. Got it. Back.
I got to get this.
Here we go. I'll hold them off. What kind of person charges into bullets? When the purple's drop, dude. Sucks so bad. Do all this work and then purple. Got rid of one of their boxes, went into a second one. You're fixing literally nothing. Shredded.
Yeah. Bye. Hey, how come we can't heal off of that thing?
Right? We're still people.
Activate right. Generator. Fuck, yeah. I hate this one.
I'm not a huge fan of the generator ones either. Same glitchy GPS though, taking me around in circles. I probably could just walk straight here.
Oh shit, I was running around too.
Hostiles incoming.
We got this. Alright, I'll give a pulse in a couple seconds here. Pulse
out. I got it.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, you dick.
That's alright.
Right ahead of us.
I'll take left flank. Or not, because this just goes right around here. Here they come.
Shotgun.
One down. Woo! I just got focused. Help out.
Two down.
Come on, health glitch. There it goes.
I heal, bastard.
I was trying to get health out for you guys. Just wasn't giving it to me. Nade out. Ha-ha! Lit you up like Christmas. It's the 4th of July. Yep. That's the reason you will die. He died on the box? There we go. Okay. I was like, I can't shoot the box because he died on it. Nade out.
Getting down.
I got you.
There's a healer over here.
Yeah. Why isn't he healing you?
There you go. Yeah, I know, right?
Ah, there you are, sir. You've been rhinoed.
Anybody else?
Pulse out. Yep, right here.
Good.
Nicely done, fellas.
Been there.
Yeah, but you'll get so much gear from running down here. This is how I got my setup that I'm using now. I was just running down here yesterday. We did it, you know, we did it 6 times consecutively, and so got all the gear that way. Nothing.
Nice.
Well worth it. Ha! Didn't set me on fire. I didn't think you could shoot it. That's pretty cool.
Alert. Detecting hostiles.
Where are you gonna
run to?
Got those.
Oh. Dude, I have a horrible habit of just walking in and shoving one off. Coming up. Shock grenade. Ah, got me. But I set him on fire, so it's all good. The support station's clutch. Oh. Hello. Yeah, he just glitched up through the floor and hit me. Could use a grenade. Search that. There we go. And tear gas. Too much. Get wrecked. Oh, we're gonna have to start this generator here too, probably. Oh, my Lanta. Oh, dude. The AUG, the G36, and the FAMAS, man, with mags that increase the rate of fire already.
You got the FAMAS.
It's ridiculous. It's just unfair, dude.
Fucking generator.
Boop. Alright, you want to pulse it?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright. I won't hit mine then.
Better to the right.
See ya.
Oh, shoddy. Coming up.
I do not want support up in there. Take it down. Disoriented right now. There we go. Health on me. Healer down.
Hostiles incoming.
Something is actually hitting me.
Pulse out. Okay. Shotgun's coming up. Two. One didn't make it.
Oh, there's a guy behind. That's what it is.
I think not. At least we got a sniper and... See ya. There you go, boss. Health on the ground.
There you go. This way.
Yes, sir.
Oh no, that's where we can.
Say,
no, that's
I was like, wait a minute, can. The little diamond's over there though. I know the GPS is broken, but...
Could be.
You're taking on a wild goose chase. Thompson! I want you, Thompson! And then we get to go to the dark zone and farm for the Tom again. Restock.
Oh yeah.
And the, we get the, what you call it, the... Ooh, nice!
Yeah. Right here, a box.
Yeah, it's right here. Final measure gloves. Good leaf. At least it could give me something I could use. I know some people can use it, it's just not, it doesn't work for me.
Pushing some new pads.
Hush, dog. Hey! Balls, that dog is wild.
Greener?
Yeah. He's very protective.
Wonder if he's not
alert.
So tiny. It's really funny. Pulse out. Oh, it is all there.
Got it.
Gotta bleed. Don't go down. Oh, you got me. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, I'll use it when I need it. Two of you guys are down. But...
yeah, that's what I usually top mine. Two or more down. Oh, lightweight M4. Damn. That looks so good, too. Half of these numbers register late as I'm shooting these guys.
False.
I just got blinded by the sniper.
Sniper?
Yeah. And see, I don't know if you have to run out. If you have to run this on challenging or not. Get it? But I figure since that's normally what you have to run stuff on, I do it. I mean, we're moving through.
Activate the generator.
Oh, I just set the blinded myself.
Hostiles detected.
Oh, it's
here.
Shot to our right.
I got a pulse coming out.
I wonder if they're behind us. Yeah.
DNC gloves. Ooh, and a Banshee backpack. Alright. Give me that level up. Yeah, buddy.
Leveled up. Yeah.
And one more box. Plus the cash. Come on. Dang it.
Operator's mask.
SASG. Alright, let's see if we can, underground cache. Black market. Nope. Classic foul and a military M60. Nope. Didn't get either of them. Oh.
Got a lot of cash.
Still hunting. I'm hoping that it goes a little bit better than, I said, I hope by the end of tonight, by the time I'm done with tonight, that I'll have it. And I'm off tomorrow. You off tomorrow, right?
Nah, I wish.
As your brother's off.
I think Jonathan is, though. Yeah. He had to work all night last night.
Yeah.
He didn't get home until probably like 1 o'clock today.
That was a text he sent me. I was like, what do you mean you're going to bed? I'm like, dude, it's noon.
Yeah.
He's like, going home.
I'm like, where are you at?
Yeah, he's like, going home, going to bed. I'll be on tonight. I'm like, what are you talking about? Going home and going to bed?
Yeah.
Alert. What? An agent is now leaving your team.
Hey, AQ, if you wanted to stick around, I'm going to run it again. So I don't know if you want to stay in mosey up through another one.
I'm going to jump off, probably.
Okay.
I got to cook, and then I'll text you when I get back on.
Sounds good, dude.
Yeah, I could do one more, man.
All right, sounds good.
Oh, wow. He's got a voice.
It's all good. Destructive, prepared. Nah, I don't like that talent on that
one.
Ah,
shit.
Little Banshee backpack. Ooh, and it's firearms rolled. What? I never get that lucky. Let's go. Keeping that. I never get that lucky. Some defense gloves. Holy crap, does that increase everything, too. We're gonna have to look into that. Don't care about those, don't care about those, don't care about those.
Oh, I got a bunch of
stuff. It's a pleasure to do business with you.
Let's go ahead.
Can you get it in a cache on the underground?
Yeah, yeah. That's how I've seen people get them. You know what? I'm just gonna do one directive. I'm just gonna throw fog of war on just so we can move through it. I'm not, see if we can get at least one person in. Is it magic?
Hold on, let me kick myself out, so. Damn it.
You're good, dude.
Hold on, I'm gonna kick myself out.
Alright. I could probably kick you out, actually. Oh. Nope, you're out.
A new agent is joining your team. AQ whenever you're ready, bud. One, two, three. All right, let's roll. Searching for the Thompson. Thank you.
What's up, everybody?
What's happening, man?
Nothing much.
That intel you brought in suggests there's an LMB supply depot right under our noses.
So are you going now to the underground?
Yeah, trying to get that Thompson, honestly. I'm pretty well geared up at this point, but I want the that main weapon.
Hostiles have been detected.
That's another weapon out?
Yeah, there's the underground has the Thompson M1920, and then the DZ has the Tommy gun. And then Survival's got a couple of weapons too.
Huh. Slow day around
here. Alright, nade out. I can sneak around and grab that supplies real quick. If I can find it.
Been at it, man.
This is only my second run today, but I did 6 runs yesterday trying to get it and didn't see anything.
Yeah, poor me. I tried to plonk this loss to get a bunch of Phoenix credits.
Yeah. Dude, if you're farming Phoenix credits, get a group of 4 because the matchmaking's a little glitchy. Morning. And hit clear our sky on tier 2. And you can run that.
It's glitchy at all today. It was just a back route.
I gotcha. Yeah, cause you, like the squad that I normally play with, we had that down to about 6 minutes, and we can move through that whole thing. That's right. And I mean that's 100. Yeah. That's 100 Phoenix credits every time you complete it.
That's good, but on LMG you can't find no group, or matchmaking you can't find no group. I really basically can't find groups at all. So I pretty much solo die, grind it out.
I got you, yeah.
Hope for this. Unless I found groups here on the underground.
Yeah, the underground seems to have some new life to it lately.
Yeah, you got to grind to get some good stuff. I pretty much completed the underground.
I've got a little bit more,
dude. Cause I got everything unlocked. Plus, I could get like up to 63 Phoenix credits, but that's not enough. That's the max out on the underground.
Yeah, it's been a grind, that's for sure. What up, Hot Pocket? Nah, no luck yet. This is 6-7, this is the 8th run. Not today, but total. So, RIP!
Well, you can tell, you do a lot of division lately, huh? I can tell that.
Yeah, I've been... This is, like, by far, like, out of any game I've ever played, like, this is by far my favorite game. Like, I love this thing. I could sit... Even on bad days, it's still better than most games I play.
I agree with that. Are you going to do the survival next month?
Oh, yeah.
It's this month.
Well, survival's not out for PS4 yet until December 20... 1st, I want to say.
I think it's the 20th.
Is it 20th?
I'm pretty sure.
That's 3 weeks away.
Yeah. Well, you gotta wait for Xbox to get their exclusivity deal.
Yeah. I ain't even have my bill yet. Like, since the new patch, I'm pretty much been starting from scratch.
Right. When we logged in, I was like, alright, it shouldn't be that different. And I got shredded. I went to the dark zone.
I
and
did.
This group that just took us out.
I feel you. That's the same thing happened to me yesterday. I found out yesterday too that it was a new patch. I was just wondering why everybody was at 256. Like, I should be up there too.
There you go.
And then, and I had every gear set.
Oh yeah.
Down to the T. I grind my ass off on the 1.4.
Yeah. Like I was
rocking with it. You say you was pretty stacked?
Yeah, when 1.4 was out, I could roll the best of them. And then I walked in there with my G29 gear after. I wasn't even in the circle. Nice hot pocket. Is it how you liking it so far? You know, we don't have that yet.
Yeah, I was rocking the Alpha Bridge, but no man.
Okay. Yeah, I do
The Alpha Bridge, but no man was that shit.
Yeah, that 15% health on kill is way crazy, man. I run a 4-piece Banshee and then I mess with what was that? Just straight up took me out.
Yeah, I saw that. You can crawl over here if you can make it.
Oh, I'll make it. They're not shooting me right now, so I'll get back here. Get in that circle and shoot.
Hey, what you was rocking with Alpha Bridge?
I usually do either 3-piece Banshee, 3-piece Pet Mark, or I did 4-piece Banshee and then either 2-piece Striker or 2-piece Nomad for that hell on the hill. Everybody up. I actually really like the Banshee set a lot. And when you run the 3-piece Banshee, 3-piece Fed Mark, you've got the 10% damage to to rogue agents, plus that 8% increase for assault rifles and SMGs. So it gets a little crazy.
Yeah, it was crazy.
Oh, I think so, dude. Get out of here with that.
Now it's back on grinding again to look for more pieces.
Nice. Oh, totally. We missed the freaking supplies. Son of a... I wasn't even paying attention to that.
Me neither.
Stupid. That was stupid. My bad. Ah.
I got to talking.
I know. Sitting here listening to the alarm go off, trying to figure out where that was. Oh, that's right. The MDR is just a—it's just a single shot, right? It's not even a burst. That's right.
Yeah, even my weapon was God, bro. I had these badass Mark Smith, Toxic, Brutal, and Deadly.
Yeah, rip, absolutely.
Especially with Alpha Bridge. Well, not a combination with Destructive, Fierce,
Alert. An agent officer. Is leaving the team.
Alright, we'll grab one more. Alright.
I like this brand new one.
Oh yeah, like once now that I'm getting geared up, it's a lot better.
Mm-hmm.
What do I need still? Oh, 5800, we'll get that in one run.
I still don't know this. I'm pretty sure they're under spot 10. Okay.
There he is. Oh, that was bad. Pay attention. Yeah, because right now I'm running a four-piece Banshee, two-piece defense, and I've got my toughness up into the mid-4s, and I've got my mitigation up into the high 50%. I'm at 56, 55.
Mine's pretty balanced, even though I'm running all gold pieces.
Yeah, but those MC gloves, if you can get those MC gloves, running all gold pieces has a huge perk, 15% damage increase.
Yeah. I got my reckless chest. I say I'm gonna run a good start. I just need salvage gloves.
Yeah, well, if I get some, I'll drop them for you. If you guys are looking for anything,
no, I have a gun. I'm not looking for. I'm looking for pretty much average and nomad. It's my particular area. Yeah, a good roll with the average. Hopefully I can make it by the 21st.
Listen, the plane has ambushed a JTF courier carrying some sensitive intel. I'm sending you the coordinates. All get right. Down there and get that courier back.
Alright, now we shouldn't be timed. Okay, try again.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
Yeah, doing this on all the mods is all open is 10 times harder.
Yeah, right there, right in here. Yeah. I should probably not take cover right next to an explosive container. There we go. Pulse up. Light him up. He's got me pinned in the corner. What is this nonsense? I can't even shoot him. Hey, thanks, bud. Appreciate it.
Let's test out this sniper.
Oh, yeah. You got a M700?
Oh, you said M700? Yeah, that's...
Yeah, dude, I love mine. It's not, it doesn't have the best rolls on it.
I love mine right now.
Yeah, but if you can get up a little bit higher, like that 1.5, or you get 10% for every 1.5 meter. Up above somebody.
Uh-huh.
So like in the DZ, you get above the blockade, and you can just sit there, and you can basically one-shot most people who don't have over 50% armor mitigation. I really don't know why I came down here, so you don't have to follow me. I'm just looking around.
What's yours, bro?
The talents on it?
Uh-huh.
Let me check. So I don't have it equipped. Vicious, accurate, elevated, and it's 112k base damage.
Yeah, mine's a little bit better than yours.
Yeah.
Mine's brutal, toxic, elevated.
That's not bad at all.
Yeah, you can just snipe people all day.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they definitely hit hard, which makes up for the lack of fire.
Yeah, and it seems like it's like a soft rifle, how it looks and how it feels.
Right. Just takes a little bit to... You gonna jump? There we go. Gas bomb. Pulse out. Get out of this gas here.
I might pull out an all-nighter.
Oh yeah, dude, I don't have to work tomorrow, so... I mean, I got grad work to do, but other than that...
This is just gonna be me and you, grinding.
It's broken GPS.
So I definitely gotta get some better gear sets. That's my mission.
Yeah. Oh, down here, I mean... Dark Zone, I can farm. We can farm a lot quick, but you don't always get it out down Alert. Here.
Detecting hostiles.
Especially with, you know, running. You run challenging and no directives. Like you don't get as much XP, but you can just burn through missions. There's some mm-hmm. serious controller lag there. Alright, where's this general pulsey? Oh, nice. There we go. Pulse out. Good glitch to start it on.
Look at all that.
Yeah, they're all ready.
So sorry for these enemies. This is a rip.
That was...
There's no struggle whatsoever.
Nah, there's a sniper upstairs still.
Objective data has been updated.
Whoop! Here.
Jamming device active.
It's right
now leaving affected area.
Made out.
Jamming device.
Oh yes! Direct hit with a grenade. Let's go. Max down.
Hard. A bad angle.
To get a few more duration mods for my pulse. We've got some, there's maintenance that's going to be going on, I think at 3 o'clock in the morning. There's a patch
coming in. Always that.
Yeah, to fix a few things.
I guess that's when my time is getting to 3 o'clock.
Yeah. So hopefully it fixed the... Because I feel like when I shoot that my shots, the hit markers are lagged, so I overshoot on targets. Investigate the area.
Yeah.
Alright. Red tag.
What's your gamer tag?
Mine?
Mm-hmm.
Nate the Great.
If there's a way out of Manhattan down here, if that's really true when word gets around,
yeah.
We worked hard to have a monopoly and it's going to stay that way. So
why they call you
investigate,
Nate the Great?
Brainstorm some solutions, make some proposals,
a nickname
straight up
me when
entrepreneurial problem
kid,
solving, responding
so when
quickly
I started playing on PlayStation,
27.
That's just
gotta
what I made
time.
It. Never changed it.
I like it.
Appreciate it. Just kind of stuck with me.
What they call you for short, Nate?
Yep.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Nate out.
Look at that.
Well, that was a great play. I feel like that should have died.
I think well, out here in the middle.
I said, this is interesting. I'm down, but I'm standing up. And I can't move.
That happens.
This is a very interesting glitch. I've never seen that one before.
Agent on your team is down.
I got you.
Requires assistance.
Yeah. Ooh. Right here. Moving after the sniper. Go up top here.
Thank you.
Sniper's down.
Climb this way. So have you found any videos or any updates or news about the survival?
No, it's a, you know, as far as I'm aware, it comes out in December. You know, there, but there's no. I mean, aside from what we already know from Xbox and PC, there's nothing new that I'm aware of.
Which I'm not aware of how you play it.
Basically, how it goes is you're on a mission to go to retrieve antivirals from the Dark Zone, and your chopper gets taken out in a storm. Oh, I gotta talk to the JTF guy. So your chopper goes down, you're injured, and you have basically no gear. You have your pistol. And you have to survive the storm because clothing actually plays a role now to help keep you warm. And you have to survive not only the storm, but there's NPCs, other agents, depending on how you play it. Oh, that was a major glitch. Wow, this is really bad today. Thank you for that. So you're running around, you're trying to gear up prior to getting into the Dark Zone, and then you go into the DZ and try to find the antivirals and extract them. And then once you extract, that's when you win. But the part that sucks is there's a new type of NPC, and they're called Hunters. And I think how it works is they're basically... rogue agents, but they're NPCs, and they can do everything we can, from what I understand. They can heal, they can do all that kind of stuff.
That's interesting.
And they come when you try, I think they come when you try to extract. I don't know if it's for the whole deal or if it's just when you're extracting.
That's annoying.
But what? The feedback that I've read, though, people are liking the fact that they're there. They want them, like, in the Dark Zone to make things a little different.
Huh.
He killed that guy. So. That pulse gone. Oh, this guy up here.
Additional hostiles inbound.
Yeah, see, I feel like that was... And I lose health at it.
Here comes the boss.
Alright, good. Missed.
Look at that. Left of it.
Of course you wouldn't run up that low with me. Nice, got one tank. Boom! See ya! Wait a minute. How are you not dead? Watch your missile tank.
Now they supposed to be blind.
There it is.
That was there unnecessary.
Man, is that a pecan you're running? That thing is just dirty. Shredding people.
Yo, Nate.
Yes, sir.
You think you can handle mines when we got done with this one?
What was that?
You think you can handle mines when you finish this one? But I know we almost finished with it.
Hey, did you say you need help for bridge, though?
What? Yeah. Got a lot more data
on the cleaners now. You want some gloves?
Not bad, agent.
I'll tell you where they roll.
There you go.
Where they at?
They're they're like tech. They're kind of their tech right now, but.
Who took them? Oh. This dude took my clip. Wow. Okay, we gotta watch out for this dude.
Snake and gloves. I got a little PP19 actually.
This boss took my damn gloves. Alright, next time you share them, I'll be super close to you.
Alright.
There it goes.
But like I said, y'all think I can handle all the mod slots open?
Do you not have anything in them yet?
No, I'm talking about the, underground, whatchamacallit.
There was some good stuff.
Oh, the directives?
We got a line on a bunch of junior LMB officers trying to promote themselves by stirring up trouble.
We've got one on right now. I mean, I haven't run a bunch, I just don't run too many just because I'm just trying to move through and just take the gear. But if you want to put a bunch on, that's fine, I don't mind it.
Now, I don't know if y'all can handle it.
There it goes.
The only thing is, it's probably just sickness. That's about it.
Yeah.
I think you can handle the rest of them.
Yeah, you just gotta run support stations, that's all. It'll be alright. That's always good. Reload. Won't reload, won't shoot. There we go.
So you took it out.
What's that?
The alarm.
I did?
It looks like it must have been glitching. It looked like it was still on.
I got you. There's some weapon parts right here.
Where?
On the floor, right up here. There's a bag. Right in front of me.
Oh, you must have took them. I don't see them.
I opened the bag, so it might have just opened them for you. When you ran through, you got them.
Warning.
Oh yeah.
AQ, there's a box back here. You want it? Ah, tag gloves. Man alive. All right, where's the fire extinguisher?
Thanks for the heads up.
Not my type of gloves.
Man, you know, I'm gonna sit here grinding for this frickin' Thompson. I'm gonna get it, and it's gonna be the worst three talents that you could possibly get on it. That's how this is going.
Don't jinx yourself like that.
Oh, what is this? Throwing fire.
Get some of that stuff in that closet.
We gotta take this stuff up.
There
we
go.
You should come back home
tomorrow night. Yeah.
Hey man, almost done. I'll join up with you in a second.
Put this stuff in the back.
So we have
so much to do tomorrow night. Get back tomorrow.
You said you're gonna be tight on the east side?
Yeah, right. We're gonna go click the ring.
Oh, I thought you were gonna cook your ass on the east side.
I ain't gonna rent. I ain't
so you just gonna collect rent?
Yeah, well, you can't go by yourself, but it's gonna get robbed. Take the car, everything. I'm gonna have to go with him for that. You got two rent. You owe me some great tenderness. You looked up one day, Matt, great subscriber. Oh, and this is kind of where my shit go. See, never ate it up.
Come on, box. One in there. Nope. Trolled by the division yet again.
Visibility reduced.
I'll fix that.
Incoming hostiles.
That is instant. They got those flashbangs are instant when you walk by them, but they can't get the health of the instant. Holy crap. And I got a shotgun chasing me.
Oh, this is nice. Glitching out.
Friendly division agent is down.
doesn't help if there's a bunch of heavies.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll make a run for it, try to get you guys. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, what the fuck happened?
Yeah, whoever laid that down and is not getting in or what? Thanks, though.
They won't let me pick boss up.
Alright, I'm coming.
For some reason.
Oh, me either, dude. It's not even giving me the circle.
Yeah.
Get my health back, I'm gonna go over there and try to shred this heavy that's hitting us down.
I already got him, his armor gone.
Alright. I got my
I got NPCs just pinning me down.
Taking cover. And I still can't pick up boss. Sorry, bud. Yeah, right next to you guys coming out. Coming.
Fuck yeah, I put that down.
I don't have a pulse out yet.
So this means he can't do the whole mission then?
I'm hoping to lift him up once we clear this area.
Then karma's a motherfucker. Took my ass, bitch.
Hey, I'm liking this glitch. I'm not even moving. You can all stand there, that's fine with me.
They moving now.
Jumped over the edge.
Yeah, any more?
There's a heavy underneath me, and then there's, I don't even know what to call this guy.
He wiping you out, though.
Oh, heavy came back up.
Warning. Have detected heavily armored hostile approaching.
Alright, I'm gonna go check and see if I can get boss up. It's giving me,
got more NPCs around.
Still nothing? Hold on. Man, why can't I pick... Dude, that's a bad glitch, dude. I hope to God you get picked up when we kill these people. That's pretty shitty if you know.
Oh. I would say that I'm getting revived.
Decide to be around my body.
Oh, go ahead, left. Fine again.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah. I was like, why am I getting hit? Shotgun right here. Alright, I'm gonna try to go get him. Oh, I don't have much health.
I'm dead, yeah.
Alright.
Got a sniper, a tactician.
That's alright. I'm just trying around to, hop around enough to clear them out and get my health back. It's not as easy with only three, because the game won't let him back into it. Take cover. There we go. Holy crap! Somebody can see that.
Yeah, you got a turret right there in front of you.
Yep, I hit it. Oh, but I don't have my health right now. Ooh, we need to do that. Ooh, damn it. Thank God you put that down. That was perfect.
Two tactics.
Made out. Yeah, and one happens to be the boss, too. Oh, man, where's this sniper at? Holy crap.
Outside the room.
Just lit me up. Come on, give me my health back.
Oh, good work.
There we go.
Oh, we got a turn over there. Freaking turn.
Go and watch your health, bud.
I know.
As soon as my pulse is back, I'll get one out. Sniper's down. Pulse out. Oh, it's still another sniper though.
Yeah, I had to get rid of my bullets for that flame turret. That thing's too good to get rid of.
Oh, I hear that. There we go. Those things are solid.
Like, if they flock together or whatever, it, like, splits them up.
Yep. I feel like Egg size is a lot bigger than it used to be, too. I don't know if that's actually a true statement, but it just feels like it is.
Don't worry about me.
Alright. Try to move around the right flank again. Still not giving me much else help. If I can take some of the fire off you guys.
I just like sprint right behind him, drop my turret, and just did.
Oh, crap.
What the hell? He just glitched. I mean,
shoot me. Where did that turret come from? Oh wait, that's your turret. What the hell shooting me?
What, that flame one?
Yeah, that's your turret. I was getting shot from over here somewhere.
Oh, there's a dude right here. And,
I don't know where. What's up, buddy? This is a rough run. Jesus. I'm gonna head down here and pulse out. Come up underneath him. Good, I got something to say. Got him.
We needed was that bunch putting the LMB back on.
Finally.
I know. Got a new Banshee mask. Man, it's still not picking up boss. He's got a green circle around him. But he's not picking him up.
But is this mission over with?
Yeah.
He should be coming up automatically.
That's what I thought. But it's still not. Like, he's like when you've got the unconscious symbol in your screen, like, usually shows him as you're reviving him. He's got a full green circle. Damn, that sucks. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. I mean,
and you want this Banshee?
Oh, if it's Banshee, I love Banshee.
Alright, and to you now.
Yeah, I use Banshee nonstop. Keith, you cooking dinner?
Wow, this shotgun will do more.
It's karma, man. He stole your gloves. He got fucked over.
And he can't get back up. those are decisive.
That's why I said karma. That's why I said earlier, karma's
I got a. I'm trying to see if I can find something to give you in return that you might want. Let's see. It's all garbage, dude. Like, I've got straight up garbage. I got a pair of decent DN defense gloves. You want those?
Hmm.
No.
I really care for them.
Okay. I got a capable, deadly 17.2k base damage lightweight M4.
Capable, deadly.
It's
what is it?
You roll off capable.
Assault rifle.
Yeah.
I have to use that.
Alright. It's like, cause I really don't have too much that can. Send a pick once it's done. Jackass. Making me hungry. Tass was probably like, what's he sent me a text, he goes, what is taking so long? I'm like, dude, I don't know. Oh man, if we're not gonna be able to, we might not be able to get out, since he's not getting up either. We'll find out.
How long does it take to like, how long can you share something with somebody?
I think you get like 30 minutes.
Oh, maybe, it's, maybe that, 50 in that case, minutes. Does anybody want an assault rifle? It's an AK, it does 20.8 damage per bullet.
Nah, I'm good with that.
Let me see.
It's decent.
Yeah, without boss getting up, we can't get out. Might have to.
What should we do? Leave him?
Well, I say we might have to. What you call it? Just exit the.
Yeah,
exit the
he's
group.
Not getting up. It's.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to just.
Oh, it's been real, guys. Thanks.
Yeah, but take it easy, man.
Yeah, you can.
So, you want me to join up on you?
Yeah, if you can, I'll meet you back in the. In the underground.
Alright.
Meet you there. What you making there, Keith? Making some kind of chicken? I feel like that tends to be your go-to. Because every time you send me something, it's chicken. And it makes me really hungry. Step one. You can't send me step one and then. Oh, I see. Okay. It's just delayed. Oh, we got some burger. No. What is that? Noodles. Oh, are you making pot pie again? Or were you making that yesterday? I don't remember. Let's see if we can get. Everybody's up above. No one's down here. I can't get them down here. There's what I was trying to get. Get this thing to stay alive right now. It's killing me. Alright, he's coming in. Tabu needs to get his butt down here too.
Another agent has joined your team.
Alright, we should have at least one more guy come in. Maybe two.
Mm-hmm.
A couple guys in my normal squad are getting on.
Alright. I know live stream.
Yeah, it's just for fun. Like, I figure why not? Like, I play this game enough to where I can answer questions and show different aspects. So, I figure why not? It's fun. I enjoy it. It's just a hobby.
So, I'm on live TV now.
I mean, maybe. Depends on how you have your stuff set on your end. Because you can have it set where you don't, don't show up in any of it.
Hey, no.
It's all garbage. Oh my god, it's always electronics rolled. This one's. Man. Is it armor rolled? No, it's not an armor rolled. I can't keep that. That's garbage. I'm gonna get that in the armor roll. 1267. This is 1205. We're a bunch of nerds. Well, I'm not going to disagree with that. I just enjoy doing that. Defense gloves. Three-piece defense. Ballistic shield health. I don't care about that too much. Our stamina rolled. These are just so much better. Roll off that that pistol damage. Or I can keep these. Yeah, these are better. SMG, roll off pistol damage, get assault rifle damage. Those would be boss. I'll delete those. Alright. Take my money. No, wait. It's the other way around. I'll take your money.
Takes everyone money, so now what?
Is he down here yet? No. It's taking me so long. Still up top. We'll get a mission ready here. Ooh, we can do three phase now. Three phase. We won't throw on any crazy objectives. We'll just run the three phase. Cause I need 6,000 for this one. What does this give you?
5,000. Are there any bonus credits for doing that?
Yeah, this one down here, he's the same as the one guy upstairs. Ooh, that's right, I didn't move there.
That sucks, you can get Phoenix credit.
Totally forgot I had to put those on down here. Just makes it that much better. While you're trying to gear up too and go through levels, if you put on their operator pads and their accomplished, and it increases the rewards and accolades and accolades, all that kind of stuff. Oh, that's why I started reverb and test is here.
I thought that was you at
first. Tass, what's going on with your mic? Tass, what's going on with your mic, buddy?
Yeah. It don't sound great.
Hello?
This is because you got TV on? Bound.
Could be. I can't hear him talking though if he is.
Can you hear me now?
There he is. And no reverb. Better? Let's go.
Alright. My thing was a little fucked up.
It happens.
What kind of headset you got? Task Force.
Nate, you want to answer that question?
They're a pair of, Triton... They're mid-grade Triton. I forget the actual name behind them.
Kunai!
Yeah, that's what it is.
Kunai.
Wow.
My dog's being a little dick.
Where's Taboo? Why isn't he coming down?
My dog nice.
Well, my dog's nice too, but he's just outside barking like a motherfucker right now.
Alright, when y'all are ready.
That's what dogs do.
Wait, why can't I?
Are we doing a three man?
I'm trying. It's not letting me matchmake, so maybe? There's no directives on, so it shouldn't be too bad. There we go. Now it's letting me do it. Matchmake. We'll matchmake one person.
Oh, three phase.
Yeah, just with that last level up, I just got it. Actually, if I put Fog of War on...
Which?
Yeah, that increases it a lot. Do that.
I'm gonna go ahead and put my Pulse back on instead of my Seek and Mind.
Okay.
That's
good.
Yeah, that works out.
Just make sure we're alternating it when we're down here.
Man. I think Sticky Bomb do quite well now for the new patch.
Yeah, I know when the maintenance comes tomorrow morning, they're getting nerfed.
Again?
Well, because the one-shot sticky builds are back, even though they're glass cannons. I don't know if I shouldn't say getting nerfed, because I don't know if it's actually getting nerfed. What's up, Moff? They're getting adjusted, I think, is what the tweet said. Something like that.
Just your mom.
Alright.
Wait, your mom doesn't watch your stream, does she?
No. Honestly, I don't even know if she knows I do this.
Alright, I'm ready to rock. I'll be out there.
Yep.
Wait.
Taz, Gun's wife says we're a bunch of nerds.
Yeah, so?
I'm Steve Urkel. How about that?
Yeah, Des doesn't give a shit, either. I try to tell her about cool shit, she's like, so?
Yeah, exactly. It's like, whatever.
You know what? It's fucking cool to me, so...
Dude, it was really...
I actually say that.
Dude, for somebody who just I throw it up as a hobby. Like, I really don't care about any of it. It's not like I'm trying to, like, make money or anything. But we got, like... Oh, we've got over 70-some-odd views on yesterday's search, even though we didn't even get anything good, but we still got a ton of views on it. I was like, that's...
At least y'all making progress.
Agent, I'm getting word the LAPD is in pursuit of our people in the tunnels.
What's ha-ha? I'm already stuck.
That is Ha-Ha Clinton Dix's first name.
Dude, who names their kid that? Like, seriously. It's just so funny.
Alert.
To me.
Now detecting hostiles.
Someone with a great sense of fucking humor.
Alright, pulse out. Here we go. Line them up! Shotgun on the left, or on the right, excuse me. Should probably use the right weapon here. Woo! Did I just get pinned? Because I got hit hard.
Yeah, you got out there way too quick.
I think I got pinned between two of the shotgunners. I'm gonna go take out this healing station up here. Why am I losing? Oh, that's right, because I took the pads off. I forgot my toughness is down a little bit right now. That's right. I can't tank it as much right now. If this is how it's going to be, I might just kill those other ones back out. Snub nose you. Snub nose. RIP! What's up, doggy? Well, come in here, bud. You know what? Hey, dude. Good Lord Almighty. He just walks in here and starts barking. On the ground. Alright, where's the...
Alright, where are we going?
I'm following the broken GPS right now. I'm not sure yet. What am I... Really?
What?
Had me come up here just to run around this way. Up? I'm confused.
Up here.
Yeah, you can go up on this. Alright. Jesus. I think I'd know how to get up top of something.
What do you think?
No.
Yeah. You would think. Backpack. Oh, no backpacks.
Alert. Detecting hostiles. Visibility is reduced.
Shotgun left coming in. Almost down. There's a heavy shield. Ooh, shotgun right. I'm gonna make a break for upstairs, try to get the visibility back.
Visibility protected to all levels.
Got you guys.
Yeah,
up you come. Ah, oh, classic that? AK. Man, fucking doctor.
Ah, I missed him.
Hammer.
What are they fighting each other?
Yeah, they are, dude.
Oh, one was a one was a cleaner and one was That's awesome.
Wow.
So like, gotta say, kamikaze!
I should have said that.
Stuck. There we go. I was gonna snub nose him. Health for the JTF. Did you know you can do that? Like if you pop your heels on the NPC agents. They'll heal.
Nice.
Yeah, so like if you're...
It's alive a little longer.
Yeah, so if you're running, like a mission where you have to hold the... or keep the officer alive, you can keep popping health on them.
Photo of the crits. That's cool.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
I'm loving it. So, the freeway here has been closed all fucking morning.
Oh, the freeway. Dude, I totally heard three-way in my head.
I'm thinking
well,
freeway.
Been closed to, too, so...
Boop.
Well, I'm not sure what happened, but
that video is at 78 views from yesterday morning.
Nice. A semi-truck went through the center... from the southbound lanes and hit two cars in the northbound lanes.
Oh, that damn. That's. Did you see that guy in Rhode Island that was,
yep.
Like Facebook living and he was doing 114 miles an hour and then cut through a median and
crashed.
Hit the wall? Yeah. I have no sympathy for that. Like.
No. Not at all.
You know, I was seeing tweets like, ah, the poor kid and all this, you know, was he okay? And I'm like, he was going 114 miles an hour and hit a garbage truck. I'm like, I know he was like seriously injured. I'm like, well, what do you think was going to happen? You're weaving in
dude,
and out of traffic.
Garden Award, motherfucker.
Yeah. I'm like, you know, if he's been following all the rules of the road and the garbage truck turned, hit him, yeah, I'd feel bad then. But I'm like, this kid.
Different.
Yeah, this is different.
Hostiles detected.
Not coming yet. Yeah, New York people.
Nah, let's go to that.
I live in Florida. Alright, somebody's lighting me up. Oh, I got one behind me.
Now leaving impacted area.
But
yeah, same.
Hey. Visibility reduced.
Trying to come back.
You got shotgun.
Oh, dang it. Almost got it. Didn't quite get it, though. Oh, watch your health, Moon. Nice. Good pick. I'll get this guy. RIP! Alright. Cover you. Cover you guys. Woo! Trying to use some cover here. I gotta get rid of these healing stations here. Oh, that sucks. What's up, Ben? I ended myself.
Get
I think
off
I'm
off of the fucking thing, dude.
Alright, Moon, you and Moff are still up.
I got you.
Oh crap! What was that?
Right here?
I should never ran in here.
I say, don't worry about me. Just make sure y'all stay up and you can get through it.
No, it wasn't about that. I was going to kill more NPCs.
Who's shooting me?
I think it's on the side. of the station.
Oh shit, double fucking healers right there. That's what the fuck's going on. Aww.
Maf, you're the only one up. Watch yourself, buddy.
Yeah. I'm right here.
I'm coming back around the ass end of this train here.
What are you doing, man? Oh, you can't heal me? That's fucked up. He can't heal me.
That sucks, dude. That happened to boss in the last run. Alright, Task, you're back. Alright, guys, just work on picking them off, but watch your guys' health. Oh, Task, get back down.
Oh, fuck.
Sniper's got you guys scoped right now. Oh, Moff, watch your health, buddy. Stay up. Oh, my goodness.
We ain't gonna make it. We can't even get healed.
Alright. Stay where you are.
It's alright.
Okay.
Alright, Task is back up.
What?
Task, watch your health. You're going down.
Oh, my God, dude. Where are they even getting me from?
Let me see. Let me see if I can spectate on you, and I'll let you know.
Oh man, is he not coming back up?
No, he's glitched. He's glitched right now. All right, you got a healer behind you both. He's up against the wall there.
Yep.
Or not behind you. He's actually in front of you.
One
yeah, but
down.
It's funny because you can't. You're not going down either, are you?
Nope. Maybe I should do this.
Kill yourself.
Yeah. Kill yourself.
I just did.
Is he coming up now?
Nope.
Maybe.
Nope.
I can't tell from here.
Shit. Alright.
I don't know how I glitched out.
Hopefully it doesn't glitch like it did earlier, and it'll pick you up as soon as we clear this.
I might have to log out and rejoin you. If that happens.
I'm moving up the other side of that train.
Yeah, take that sniper out.
Yeah.
Tesk, are you even shooting? Oh, there it goes. I was like, are you even shooting? Because it's not showing up like you are here. Wait, watch the Tesk. You got that, yeah, the little bomb right in front of you.
This thing
all right,
be
good stuff. Let's go.
Reduced. All right,
I'm back.
So, bitch, I don't even want.
I'm gonna come back here see if I can get you out. Because at least it gives me the little white circle around you. It's like it didn't do that for boss. So, yeah, let's go.
Morning.
I got you.
Hostiles.
Back up. All right, we got more coming. That JTF officer is way up here, though.
Yes. All right, we're all back. Let's roll. Ow.
I still like to know how I got one shot.
That's for you. Pulse out.
I'm backing up.
Yeah, that's fine. Crawl up to me. There you go, Moff. I got you.
Now leaving impacted area.
Ooh. Wait, why am I? I don't know. Like, I took cover here the entire. Why is it? Oh. This is like the worst angle to shoot from. Check my phone. Alright, let me get through this. I'll check my phone.
Yeah, most likely.
At this point, I don't even. Hold on, I'm gonna. Not access to a wall. What am I understanding?
I'll be there in
1 second. I'm not. I'm not under a status effect game? Man.
Now leaving impacted area.
Oh goodness, what a glitch that was. Oh, that's not a good spot to be for me. Pulse out.
Now leaving impacted area.
There we go, alright.
Gotta take those boxes out. Killing bosses. Sports stations.
Oops. Alright.
Visibility reduced.
I'm bringing visibility back.
I got the heal corner.
Who's down?
I got him. Back here.
I'm up to beat.
Oh, I got you, dude. I put my defense pads back on. I've got a lot more health now. My mitigation's back, so I shouldn't have an issue anymore. Rip. Oh, that's not good. Hey, hostile's back left, or front left.
Oh, shit.
Oh, everybody up. Where's this officer at? He's getting trashed right now. They're all on him right here. They're all right here. What is this?
They shouldn't fall like dominoes.
JTF, get the hell out of my way. Everybody up. There we go. Okay, I'm out of this place. We're in a bad spot there. I'm running back. I'm trying to stay up. Oh, alright, they've got a support station up somewhere. Alright. They've got a support station up somewhere we need to take out. Got you.
Yeah, they help. It's crazy.
Yeah, it's... their health... There it is. I got it. Their base stations are way overpowered. And it keeps them from dying a lot.
Crap.
Wait, why didn't you get up? Come on, team.
You doing it, too?
Yeah, go down. Go all the way down.
All of us.
And I don't have any, oh crap, I don't have my health. Ah! Come on, give cover. Damn it! I didn't have my heal. Man, game glitches piss me off. Sitting here picking it up 7 times. Alright, I'm gonna hop off for a minute. I'm gonna go eat, and then I'll be back on a little bit later. And, keep on grinding away.
Yeah, it's getting about that time for me, too.
Yeah, Keith's off right now. He's making food, so...
What is that?
We'll probably have
fucking pork chops or chicken pot pie?
I don't know, but it doesn't look so good.
Dude, it looks like chicken pot pie.
It might be.
Fuck it, man.
Well, he's watching. Keith, is that chicken pot pie?
I don't know,
really.
Good.
Even Katie says it looks good.
Is that Katie?
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like a bomb as fuck. To make my stoner ass hungry.
That's because it's making my stoner ass hungry. Alright, I'm gonna hop off. I'll be back later, guys.
Alright, sounds good, man.